coming. It's lovely to see you. It's nice to have such an intimate group. I just finished tuning this, and I haven't played it yet. I haven't played it in a couple of years, so I mean, I play my own, of course, but I want to just kind of see what it feels like, so I'm going to play something that's not on your program, just something. I don't know how I want to sit either. That's the other thing. So let's sit. From his E flat English suite, not English suite, one of his French suite. First movement for the French suite, it's one of my favorites. Okay, now I'm going to play, program of course we'll tell you, but I'm going to tell you also. Jean-Philippe Rameau was a contemporary of J.S. Bach. I don't believe they ever met, but you know, they're around the same time. They were, you know, maybe 5 years apart in age or something like that. But he was a very famous opera composer in Paris. But he also wrote composed a very slim volume of harpsichord pieces. And I'm playing one of his latest suites, or probably his latest suite. And one of the things about French music is that it's not played as it's written. And in fact, they talk about that too. They say, François Couperin, who was another composer, writes in his one of his prefaces to some of his works that we don't play our music as it's written, unlike the other countries. I mean, the Italians will play, you know, you'll recognize a piece, but the French, because they jazz things up, they swing things. So I had to make certain decisions about this particular piece that I'm starting because it's an Allemande, as your program tells you. And what that means is it's from Allemagne, which is Latin for Germany. So it's basically a German piece, which the French are doing. So maybe the jazzed up notes aren't appropriate for this. I don't know. But I'm doing it that way because I thought, you know, I learned it the other way, and I played it that way for many years, and then I changed my mind, and now I'm playing it this way. So, and I think it works, you know. Anyway, okay, here we go. Let's see. I have to get used to this instrument. Okay. is the second movement, is French for running. So this is a running dance piece, and again, it's written in even eighth notes, but the French played it like da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da, so that's how you're going to hear it.
Thank you.
Now I'm going to play a sahaband, which used to be a very wild Spanish dance in the 15th and 16th century, but as time went on, it became very dignified and civilized. So this is how it would be done in a French court, very dignified. Now this next one is Les Trois Mains, the three hands. So in this he's trying to give you the impression that there are really three hands playing this. I don't know how equal it's going to be with these two keyboards, unfortunately, but let's see. La Fanfarinette, the fanfic.
Thank you.
now comes the Gavotte with the 6 variations.
Thank you.
time is it?
5 minutes to.
Yeah, it's like, okay, so we have 5 minutes?
Yeah.
5 minutes, all right. So I'll play, you know, I'll play What's Going On, then you guys have to go, right? Because you have a class or something. Mm-hmm. I plan to do 3, but what can I say? Okay, here's one.